She's just a girl and she's on fire.
All right, L&J, we're here at Music City Archery, about to shoot some bows and arrows. I am going to be dressed out as, here, hold the camera. Daniel Boone or Davy Crockett, whoever. I'll probably use them interchangeably. And Jen is?
I will be playing the role of Katniss Everdeen from the Catching Fire series.
Break down my outfit as Davy Crockett or Daniel Boone. I have my flannel shirt and my coonskin cap.
To break down my ensemble as Katniss Everdeen, I have my army jacket, my camouflage pants, my combat boots, and my Mockingjay pin.
I offer my selfish tribute, Katniss Everdeen.
So bright she can burn your eyes.
Your left arm is your arm guard, just like in soccer you wear shin guards. You can have all the guards to make sure the string doesn't rub on your arm. Okay, then it will cover your three fingers, so we're going to be pulling the string.
Can I have that one?
Yeah. Imagine that. All right.
Seriously.
All right.
Got a head in the clouds, and when I come down, this girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. Fire, Katniss.
Hey, good one.
It's a lonely world, but she gon' let it burn, baby.
Got the deer right in the lungs. This is the target I was aiming for, but hey.
How you feeling? Oh, yeah.
Straight up,
Hunger
Games.
Nice.
Yeah, we're keeping score for this one. We're about to go tally them up.
We just took the score.
Should be 16-15. Yeah, vengeance is mine.
We didn't.
This one would be mine. Yeah, go ahead and pull them out. Pull them out of the black before you can tally them up. All right, so we just left the archery thing. I just scored 23. Expert marksman, or markswoman, should I say. Jen, how'd you like it?
It was fun. I'd probably come back again.
Yeah, we too. It was really fun.
Yeah.
All right.
Holla!